here I found myself, in this strange and fascinating part of Zaun. Young Echo had built something beyond my imagination.
It's not enough to give people what they need to survive. You have to give them what they need to live.
Perhaps this new perspective is just what I needed to put the spring back in my scientific step. And how better to prove that than with a little creation of my own? I possessed all the necessary terms to this equation, but somehow the correct solution continued to elude me, like a slippery grumble slug. Maybe the key to young Echo's formula was a bit of the accustomed, multiplied with a dash of the unexpected. Oh, golly! Perhaps that was too much of the unexpected. Gadzooks! My focus had been misplaced all along. The essence of life is not determined by what we need at all, but by what we want, of course.
Not bad.